U.S. President Donald Trump on Thursday criticized Democrats for the impeachment inquiry against him, and said there should be a way to stop it through courts. "What Democrats are doing to this country is a disgrace and it shouldn't be allowed," Trump said. Upon returning from New York, where he attended the United Nations General Assembly, UNGA, subscribe to the channel for more news.